It's been running for several hours now. It was running a little slow. I also had to put a new set of hands on it. The hands that were on it were bad. They were not the right hands, and they were broken and things. It was also missing that little washer right in the center. So I found a steel washer instead of a brass one that fit it. It'll patina with time. And it uses a pin to hold that washer on, which I don't have any of the taper pins. It's been long since lost, so I've got a spring clip in it. It'll work fine. But yeah, that's it. Mantle clock assembled. I'm gonna give it back to Stacy now and let him put it in his house.